Flacco looking right, now wants to throw it back, and J.J. Watt brings him down.